everyone, keep up the fight. We must seize Jing province in order to establish Brother's kingdom.
Given the layout of Fawn Castle and this rain, something tells me that the Wave Forces will definitely try a flood attack. Our first priority is to prevent their preparations. Go and capture the Northern Garrison.
Curses. I have failed to carry out my duty.
The flood attack is failed. No matter. Surround them and close in on Guan Yu.
So you managed to secure the floodgates. That is a relief.
If they were successful with the flood attack, our forces would have been wiped out for sure. You have my gratitude, Master Shu.
Now, we must firm up our defenses. Defeat the enemies in front of Fawn Castle.
Hey, that was kind of friendly.
Reinforcements from Hanzhong are here at last. This is most welcome news.
Engineers, prepare the ballista. That should be sufficient to keep this castle protected.
So Guan Yu has taken Fawn Castle and the Wei forces are attacking. Let's keep an eye on the situation as we proceed forward.
The Wu forces have appeared and are marching on Fawn Castle.
What? Those Wu traitors. They must mean to break our alliance and attack us.
Okay. Now we can climb to the top of the cliff. Make your way to the floodgates.
Excuse myself from this battle.
Wei reinforcements have arrived. They are being led by Sha Ho Du.
Stu carried out the plot. In that case, I shall have to do it for them.
They're aiming for the floodgates. I need anybody in the area to help protect them.
Brothers! Join me in offering our support to those enemies.
We're fighting off the new forces.
Ah, this is excellent news. They must be here due to the benevolence that Brother demonstrated to them before.
Let's remain here for the time being. We shall pray that Liu Bei's forces receive divine protection.
This selfishness can be allowed to continue no longer.